toxic waste truck?
No.
What's your favorite Skink song? What's your favorite Skink song, Miles?
Bye.
Bye? Bye? Are you sorry?
Alright.
Alright. Where are you going, Mom? All right. Chicken truck.
Chicken truck.
Chicken truck.
Thank you.
Thank you. number two. Thank you. Where do you hear this one? This one's called...
No! You're stuck! I changed your car.
What? Oh, let's just do... fuck you.
Thank you. blew him off.
Thank you.
Now, I'd like to present the other bold products that are available above and beyond this videotape. The first of which is Prehensile Monkey-Tailed Skink. We found a 4-track EP. Formed, written, recorded, and mailed off in one day, We Found a 4-track stands as a testimonial to how your band should be but isn't. Better than Helmet, but not as good as the Zip Code Rate, the Skink feel that your dollar's worth more than their time. The ultimate in the new bulb screw you sound, a drizzle of human wash. Next, we have the Monarchs, introducing bulb flagship trash masters that herald the sound of every tube Wonderlux lo-fi you've ever seen east of Nantucket. Pop garage masters, the Monarchs lead you through 3 songs of gout and laceration. Next, we have Couch, the band that made Men Men and Women Men. These 3 Michigan heartthrobs know what it's like to be iconoclastic. Contains the hits, Haters of Couch, Green and Red Look Alike, The Cough Gun, and Is This Time Travel Man. Next, we have Cornelius Gomez. These aren't the songs I wanted to release, but they're better than a kick in the butt. the brain children of Chaka ruminate about your corn-road Bo Derek Sophie Skull ear. This band contains an art fag, a drunk, and a guy who's in the Guri Guri Gay Gay Gay. This isn't a bold product, but you should buy it anyway.
Wait. Someone, do you have an address? To an address for Bolt? But sir, do you have an address for Bolt?
Why, of course.
Does that say P.O. Box 8221?
Yes. Now here is Mark's art.
Is this wonderful art for sale? Can I order this in the Bulb catalog?
Why, yes.
Is that a class that Mark taught on archaeology?
Why, yes. All these fine artistic works are available through Bold.
And anyone that sends $10... Wait, hold on.
Can have a catalog.
Can have Mark paint a picture for them and send it to them.
Thank you.
And you Here at MTV, it's the end of our model year, and you know what that means. Everything must go! That's right. All this week, we're clearing out the best of MTV 93 and practically giving it all away. Beavis and Butthead, MTV Unplugged featuring the world premiere of Nirvana, the MTV Movie Awards, The Real World, the Best of the Grind, The Year in Rock, the MTV Video Music Awards, Best of the Beat, Rock and Jock Softball, Rock and Jock B-Ball Jam, and much, much more. MTV is open 7 days a week, 24 hours a day, and we deliver direct to your living room. It's just that simple. Plug in the best of MTV 93 all this week. It's gonna be insane!
After years on the road, some small cars find themselves in a tight spot. But of all the small cars built in the past 12 years, more Escorts are still on the road than any other. And when you realize that Escort is thousands of dollars less than the leading imports and offers four models for the same low price, it's easy to see how the competition stacks up. Ford Escort.
You're kidding me. Sprint's gonna give me half off the person I call most?
Just in time for the holidays, a special offer with the most.
Well, they didn't have to do that.
It's just Sprint's way of saying happy holidays. They'll split the bill on whoever you call most.
Well, see, now I feel bad. I didn't get them anything.
Why don't you just give them a call?
Call before December 31st and save 50% with Sprint's calling plan, the most.
RCA Audio, careful, it'll even make your parents' music sound great.
Will you lower that music, please?
No problem. Kmart lowered the price on the Scorpions' Face the Heat from Mercury and the Atco Records release of Bad Company's Best of Live, both on sale at Kmart, where the music is always low.
Let's just have some fun today. Now, we'll take that and go right up to the canvas. Just sort of let this happen. We'll have a happy little cloud in this world. Now, let's have a little mountain that lives back over here. It's fantastic. Let's take our old fan brush. I do love to paint trees. You can make it wiggledy. That's all there is to it. MTV, it's all just fluffy white clouds.